Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Trilabicus. As you know, I've been exploring Astrolabicus-style puzzles, where you have a puzzle with six segments, and that has grooves, and that there are beads rolling in them. Well, this one doesn't have any beads, because it doesn't function as I had planned. The problem with this puzzle is that, we have six segments of 120 degrees, but when you move the thing, it gets stuck and you can't scramble it. So it's called Trilabicus because it has three channels in which beads can go, but this is not a puzzle because it can't be scrambled. One thing that was quite successful for this puzzle is the mechanism, so let me show you how this mechanism works at the inside. So here we have the screw, and now we can split the yellow piece in two. And this is what is at the inside, two half pieces that are connected together. And the way that they link is that each piece has a screw at the end, and the screw goes into a groove of the piece, and each piece is in two halves, and these two halves are linked by this row of arches, and you can just click them together. I hope you can see it. And once they are together, you can screw them together with the screw as I showed you before. So it was still work in progress, and my question to you is about an observation that I made about this non-puzzle. When I make this movement, like this and like that, it moves quite smoothly, and these other two, they stay connected and they don't move with respect to each other. So I'm wondering, is this something that is just accidental and it's approximately correct? Or is it an exact movement? I have no idea. Maybe you can do the mathematics. Thank you for watching.